Well, in this video, we are going to talk about news website. Your friend has a blog. Your teacher also might be having a blog. But then news website, this is something which is completely different and not so many people will be having it. Well, in this video, we are going to talk about how news websites are created and how it gets approved from Google and how you are going to monetize this website. So stick to that. Well, hey everyone, my name is Rana, and in this video we are going to talk about all news thing. So let's get started. So the very first thing is how to have a news portal. Portal in the sense the website itself. Well, you are a noob or you are working somewhere in the company, or maybe you are a student who want to get started with this and you don't know how to get it done. Well, there is a very simple thing. The good thing is you don't have to spend lakhs and lakhs of website in getting it developed. You can literally spend 25 to 35,000 rupees and you'll have the news portal ready with you. Well, once you have the news portal ready, you can get the content out there and then you can publish it. Once the publishing is ready, you can wait for some time and then ask Google to approve for the news site. And once the news site is approved, then you can apply all your monetization techniques where you are going to make money. Well, these all methods I right now talked in one liner, but let's get into detail and let's see that how you can get it done. So the very first thing is the development, right? Development. You are a student or you might be a computer science student. If you are a computer science student, try to learn how to make a website by WordPress, isn't it? It's quite simple. It doesn't require a lot of coding and you can develop it by your own. Well, how to get a website developed? Well, you can actually hire a freelancer, probably like me, or you can hire an agency who will develop the website for you. Once the website is ready, you can hire people. Now, it can be anyone. Say that it can be your friend or family who is helping you in publishing, or it can be direct authors whom you are contacting with, or it can be some intern shala interns, okay, who are working for you for content writing in a small exchange of amount. So once you have that content in place, you have to publish it every day. Every day you have to publish somewhere around 6 to 10 articles on your portals. Once those articles are published and you have done this for 30 to 40 days, then you can ask Google to approve it. To get it approved, you have to go to news.google.com/publisher and then you have to submit it there. If your website is not verified with Google Webmaster, just do it. It's quite simple. And just do it, and then after that you have to apply for the news approval. In news approval, you will get a very small form where you are getting the sources, where you are being asked for the website URL and what part of the website is actually the news section. So once you have that done, then they will ask you about the judiciary, means in which legal localization you fall into. For example, I stay in Hyderabad, so I will put Hyderabad and then Banjara Hills. So I will put that and then I will submit the website for the news approval. I will wait for a few days. It takes somewhere around 3 weeks, but fortunately the last time I applied it, I got only in 3 days, so which was quite interesting. So once you have this done, then you just publish the content, you keep publishing for 30 to 40 days, you apply for the approval. Once the approval is done, then you go with the monetization. What is monetization? Monetization part, where you start showing advertisement on your website and then you start getting money in return. If in case of Google AdSense, you get dollars in return, feels good when you earn dollar rather than the rupees. Well, it feels good, yeah, it does, because the value of dollar is quite high, but then it doesn't mean that you are going to make a lot of dollars. It all depends on your hard work, how much you are publishing and how much your work you are doing for the site. Well, there are other monetization techniques which you can try. There are direct monetization. For example, if a brand comes to you and says that you put my advertisement or you put my product details or image on the side banner of your website, we'll pay you this much, you accept it. If any other guy comes and says that, hey, you do a press release for our company, we'll pay you this much. Okay, done. Well, we'll do it. So these ways you can make more money, because these are direct cash to you. It costs you can literally charge 20,000 rupees for the banner ad, 7,000 rupees for per publishing thing. And once that is done, Once that is done, it will get done all the time. Okay, you will keep making money. The regular thing which always goes up is Google AdSense. What happens that you have regular traffic because you are already Google approved. Okay, every day you are publishing 6 to 10 or 15 articles and you are getting a lot of traffic on your website. You put Google AdSense, what happens? The ad gets personalized, who is reading it, and when they click on it, you make money. And like this, it keeps going. So say that now your site is 6 months old and you have made enough money. And now you want to just get away. You want to sell it to some publishing company or you just want to sell it to someone else. So you can simply go to Flippa and say that you have a news approved website, and you can show the screenshot of your Google Analytics, your earnings and your reports, and then you can show there and you can simply sell it to them. People are interested because it is Google approved. So in this video, I try to cover up that what exactly happens, how the backend of news approval system goes like. So that is what I wanted to come here and portray you. I tried to find other videos, but they were just explaining about how to start a website, but not explaining how to get it approved. So three major things before you apply for Google approval. Remember it and apply it if you do so. So the first thing is you have to have a good looking website. It should have the about us page, it should have privacy policy, it should have terms and conditions, and it should have contact us page. Means the website should look legit, absolutely. Once you have that, then you have to publish somewhere around 6 to 10 articles for nothing for continuously 30 to 40 days. Once that is done, then make sure that there are more than 5 authors publishing it. Means that every day you will be publishing 6 to 10 articles, right? So those 6 to 10 articles shouldn't be published by a single author. There should be 4 to 5 authors who will be publishing it. Once these things are followed for 40 to 50 days, and then you are going to approach Google publisher, news.google.com/publisher. Link is given in the description. Go ahead, verify your site and then approach them for that. Wait for a few days, you will see a big spike in traffic. People are coming to your website. You will see in analytics. Once you see that, congratulations, your news site is approved. I saw this morning that our site got approved. I applied for it 3 days ago and I was so happy because it was not in the this judiciary. It was not for India, but it was for US and the niche was tech. Well, I hope that you do all this hard work to get your new site approved and make your new site and wait for the revenue. Well, bye bye and see you in the next video.